for being so young, Toni Storm is so well-traveled. She spent so much time in Japan in the dojo learning, and she brings all of those styles into this incredible combination. And she's also totally rock and roll.
She's totally rock and roll.
Oh, gosh.
Here comes Storm.
Here we go.
Toni Storm with a knee into the corner.
Toni Storm said on the announcement.
Oh, look at this, look at this. Jenny face first into the turnbuckle. Cover by Jenny. Hook of the leg, kick out at two. Jenny whipped across the ring.
Wow.
Toni goes face first.
What?
This is unique here. Submission move by Jenny.
Toni, how about it? Want to give it look up?
You hear the official asking if Toni Storm's going to give it up here.
The torque on Toni Storm's back.
Unique maneuver here, Beth.
Very unique. Jenny's definitely been doing her homework, and she's got Toni in a bad situation.
I don't know if Tony's going to make it out of this one.
Very difficult to counter out of a maneuver like this.
Indeed, the pressure on the legs, the spine, arms of Toni Storm. I don't know how Toni Storm gets out of this. Beth, how do you counter something like this? Legs and arms all wrapped up, but right there, Toni created a little bit of separation with her arm. Now she needs to try to make it to the bottom rope to force some sort of break here.
It's really just about freeing one leg at a time.
Gets there.
That was a lucky one for Toni Storm. She was in a bad way.
Yeah, to Beth's point, she was able to free the right arm, and it allowed her to get to the rope to force the break. And now a very frustrated Jenny taking it out on Toni Storm.
Jenny continues.
This is a turning time! You stupid girl!
Oh. Man, that a slap.
Wow.
Sent Toni for a loop.
You can tell when somebody wants it.
Damage done to Toni in this matchup.
Whip across the ring. Here comes Jenny, full head of steam. Oh. Runs into a big boot by Toni Storm.
All right, Toni Storm can catch a breath here.
Over the top, rolls through.
Oh.
Tremendous German.
That was so sharp.